We are the team JDP from Bassano del Grappa, and we are today in a treatment chamber at the Proton Therapy Center in Trento, Italy. Very excited to be here, thanks to Professor Marco Schwartz.
Bye.
We got interested in proton therapy, which works because a particle beam loses most of its energy at the end of the course inside the material, reaching the Bragg peak.
The depth of the Bragg peak depends on several factors, such as the density of the material and the energy of the beam.
What happens when a proton beam collides with a water target?
Our purpose is to verify that the theoretically calculated and experimentally observed Bragg peaks match.